Cassius Clay, the most beautiful fighter in the world today.
There'll never be another Muhammad Ali.
This I predict, and I know the score. I'll be champ of the world in 64.
He was our moral conscience. So many people were ready to crucify him for his stance. Muhammad Ali epitomized what we were all about in the 60s.